Thousands of residents of New Mexico have been forced to leave their homes this week due to wildfires. But now flooding has also swept the state, forcing emergency responders to halt their relief efforts and retreat as well. Footage from heavily affected areas like Ruidoso show just how daunting these back-to-back threats are proving to be.